Michael Bublé's four-year-old son Noah doing very well following cancer battle. Michael Bublé and number 39's son Noah is making a strong recovery following his battle with cancer. The four-year-old is doing very well, a source told Entertainment Tonight, and the family are looking forward to celebrating Christmas. This time last year, Michael and his wife Luisana Lopilato had just received their son and number 39's diagnosis. He and number 39's an energetic little boy. The source said. Events like this put everything in perspective. There and number 39's no doubt Christmas will be extra special at the Bublé household this year. The insider added that Michael, 42, is excited to get back to work, having taken the past year off to care for his family. When Noah received a cancer diagnosis, Michael immediately made the decision to step away from his work. It was really a scary time for everyone, the source said, revealing that Michael is in a really good headspace right now. He and number 39's an energetic little boy. A source said of Noah, the Canadian crooner shares two sons with his wife Luisana, their firstborn Noah, and Elias, who turns two in January. Luisana has previously spoken about her son and number 39's health battle, revealing in April that he was in recovery. Thank God the worst is now over, but this is a long and ongoing process. It and number 39's devastating for any parent to receive the news we did when Noah fell ill, the actress told Argentinian TV host Susana Jimenez. Luisana, 30, also opened up about the heartbreaking moment doctors in the U.S. told her that Noah had cancer. Mike Wasson and number 39's with me at the time, she said. He was just about to do a very important interview in England and I called and number 39's to get hold of him on the phone, so the day I found out Noah had something in his stomach and the doctors didn't and number 39's really know what it was and whether it might be a tumor, I got a flight to the States. The family are looking forward to their Christmas holidays. Michael is due to return to the UK next year, when he will headline the British summertime Hyde Park in July. The Haven and number 39's Mathieu Yet singer pulled out of hosting this year and number 39's Brit Awards when his son fell ill, but UK fans will see Michael back on stage next summer. More on